This video is on GCMS based metabolomics. GCMS is the gas chromatography mass spectrometry, and metabolomics is the study of metabolites. It is non-volatile, rapid, simultaneous determination of the various plant metabolites. GC is used for the separation and MS is used for the detection of the compounds. By this way, hundreds of the samples can be identified in a single analysis. Introduction and principle. This is the touch screen of the GC, and this hole is the GC unit contains the injector pore where we can inject our sample. And this is the MS unit, and this whole instrument is made by the Perklin Ilmeyer company. MS contains detector and analyzer. These both units are connected with the computer system where our result will be interpreted. GC contains stationary phase, which is the 30 cm long tube whose column is packed with the substance of the high boiling point. And the compound of the mobile phase along with the sample leaves the column in order to volatility. Most volatile compounds leave first, and mobile phase in a GCMS is the helium gas. MS unit. MS contains EI source, that is electron ionization source, and the filaments that produce electrons, which rotates and enters into the MS system. This instrument has the flame ionization detector, consists of hydrogen flame burning in the air. As substance leaves the column, it burns and produces the ion detected by the measuring electric conductivity of the flame, and values are fed to the computer. Separation of methanol and methyl benzene. Here first peak is of methanol, more volatile compound with retention time of 1 minute. And second peak is of methyl benzene, less volatile compound with retention time of 1.5 minute. Case study on Kauni rice variety. Kauni variety is known for its antibiotic property. It is the medicinally important variety. Seeds are golden yellow, brownish black in color. Sample preparation. Weigh 1 gram of seed sample with the help of weighing balance. Take the weighed seed samples into the mortar and add the 2 ml of methanol. Then grind the sample with the methanol for the extraction of total metabolites. After grinding, keep the sample and solvents mixture for the sonication for 110 minutes. After sonication, keep the vials at the 4 degrees Celsius for the 10 minutes for cooling. After cooling, centrifuge the samples at 5000 RPM for the 5 minutes. after centrifugation, transfer the supernatant to the fresh tube and used for GCMS analysis. GCMS analysis. For the analysis, we are using the turbomass software. Now activate the GCMS system. Firstly, move the cursor to the top flow up panel on the toolbar and click once. This will initiate three panels. First one is the operation of sample, second is the operation of GC, and third is the operation of mass spec. Then trigger the mass spec on oxygen mode, then make a single injection and move cursor to the sample bioicon and click once. Fill the appropriate information, also additional information regarding the sample which will be the inject. Next, locate the folder where we storing the data. Once done, filling the appropriate identity phase at the top right of the panel, then click on OK and then click on the injection button. By using touch screen, we can set the oven temperature and gas flow. Oven temperature should be 250 degrees Celsius. Carrier gas flow should be 1 ml per minute and total flow should be 20 ml per minute. Now instrument is ready for the injection of sample. For the injection of sample, use the hypodermic syringe. Take a 1 microliter drop sample, then insert the syringe through the self-sealing rubber cork called as septum. Then release the sample into the GCMS system. Then we could see the different peaks of metabolites. Each peak indicates the different metabolite. The area under the each peak proportional to the amount of metabolite present in the sample, which can be calculated by using the software. This results is obtained for the county rice variety. The results also can be obtained in the printed form. According to these results, this variety has the high fiber and carbohydrate content, which makes enables for the medicinal purpose. In order to load the data file, move the cursor to the standard view multichrome panel and click once. Then go through the directory until you find the data file of your interest. Then open the file for the verification.